Yo, Fort Worth Fabian, man. Big Boss Fabo back with a video for the channel. I'm doing a reaction to Common Kings, No Other Love, featuring J Boog and Fiji, the official version. So this is an additional recommendation I had, you know, obviously pertaining to a lot of the Pacific reggae content, stuff like that I was doing. So yeah, man, shout out to everybody out there showing love to the channel. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't subscribed yet. We're on the road to a million, man. So about to hit 30K. Much love to everybody who's been supporting the Fort Worth family. Support me on this ride. But yeah, we're here now. So Common Kings, this is gonna be a first time reaction. I've done J Boog and Fiji. Yeah, so check out all my reactions to date in the playlist. If you're new to the channel, turn on notifications so you're notified every time I drop a video, to kind of get an understanding of my content and, you know, what I got going on the channel. I would encourage y'all go to the playlist page. That playlist page is my whole library of content, basically showing, you know, my whole library. It'll let you know and only give you another reason to subscribe, you know. So with that being said, let's hop into this video. The Common Kings.
I can take you to the kingdom, my lady. Place you on the throne if you're ready. Never gonna leave you, I'm staying, girl, next to you, because there is no other love, no other love like this. No, 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 no other love like yours. No, no, no other.
Here we go.
I want to prank my son.
Seem like in a Hawaii, where's Common Kings from, actually, man? Hold up, band from American Hawaiian and Samoan reggae band. Born in South Pacific and raised in Orange County, California. Okay. So their roots are Samoan. I'm not sure if that's the case for everybody, but I know they specify certain individuals. So, I mean, tying into the context of the song, No Other Love, it seems like, I mean, love, generally speaking, is a theme within the culture. I've emphasized that on the last video, just showing love, peace, appreciation towards a fellow man, human being, you know what I'm saying? But when they talk about a lot of the love songs, I mean, Spawn Breezy, I've done a few reactions. It seemed like, right, his songs tend to be catered to that. He talked about his girl a lot. I mean, this is back in the day, too. I'm talking about songs that I was doing from several years ago, 9 years ago, reactions, stuff like that. So I'm not sure that's the current state of what he's got going on, but it seems to be that pattern of talking about relationships and love. I think they really appreciate their women out there. You know what I'm saying? I mean, think about it, man. Tropical whole vibe, exotic, you know, beauty, you know what I'm saying? Like, I see a lot of these girls are bad. So I'm not even mad they falling head over heels in love with these ladies, man.
Make me weak at the knees. Special loving that only come from she. Yeah, yeah, we fight for we. No matter how bad the situation may be, she is the right remedy.
and come. I was just about to say, that's like a pre-bridge. You know what I'm saying? J Boog coming at the bridge. I like how they kind of break down. Is that what it says? Yeah, it does say bridge. I like how they're breaking down, you know, the sequencing of the song and the music. You know what I'm saying? But what do they call that? A post-hook breakdown. I've never heard that terminology. Post-hook breakdown. But sometimes I think it's like when an artist got a lot of that humming, a lot of that vibiness just to lead into a next verse or a next part of the song. I guess you can call that breakdown. You know what I'm saying? Post-hook breakdown, whatever that's called, bruh. I don't know. Interesting. Yeah, 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 yeah. Girl, you know me if I tell you this. No one can compare to this level of loving. Future look bright as long as we are not in mix. So we just roll a vibe, promenix. Give me the mix. Come give me the mix, the girl, I'm gonna bite him down. Give me the, come give me the mix, the girl, I'm gonna bite him down. Give me the, come give me the mix, the girl, I'm gonna bite him down. Every time they hear the commenting sound, the wow.
Kings representing for the girl, I'm easy. I'm wild. Yeah. I can take you to the kingdom, my lady. Place you on the throne if you're ready. Whoa. I'm gonna leave you staying, girl, next to you, because there is no other love.
No other love.
No other love like yours. No, 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 no other love like yours. No, 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 no.
Ha, 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 ha.
Okay. Okay, my boy. That's Common Kings, No Other Love, featuring J Boog and Fiji, man. Just good feeling music, good sounding music, bro. Like, I think I'm kind of getting to the point where I'm just repeating myself. It make me feel the same. It make me feel good. You know what I'm saying? This is party music. This is vibe music. If you had a gathering with the homies, you know, you can play this while you're grilling outside. You having a little, you know what I'm saying, a barbecue park day. I don't know what you having. Solid. Solid, man. Check out the Pacific Island Reggae playlist, man. I'm mixing all the stuff in there. So if you have additional recommendations, comment them down below. Man, peace, love to everybody rocking with the channel. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, turn on notifications, you know, continuously engage with the comment, engage with the content, like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff, turn on notifications. Donations are open on the channel, man. If you're feeling generous, donate to the channel. Link, PayPal link is in the description. Support a young entrepreneur. Peace, love, man. Shout out Common Kings, shout out J Boog and Fiji. We'll see you guys next time.